Yeah, that's what
he said it is. I thought it was like a...
Oh, that's a three sail?
What's that?
That's a three sail?
He said it's, Johnny at Hometown said it's a two sail. I wish nobody would have took the sticker off me. I could tell you then.
I think because I got some.
Yeah, bite. Actually, I know for a fact it's a two cell.
I got some 2250s at home that could probably happen. So. But they also, they don't have that protective coating on the outside. There's the airplane battery.
What was that battery that you just had in yours?
1200 2000. I had a 2000 that I killed.
Editing on this one.
Oh, you're good, man.
I thought that was you. The stick got me in the balls.
Tight fit.
I get that rear. There we go.
If you didn't have wet tires, you'd probably be...
Dang, maybe.
Meant to help it. Yeah. And now we made it.
Ta-da!
Ta-da! Oh, I must have missed that part. Yeah, it was quick.
You think you missed it.
Yeah. You done this before over here?
No.
Okay, let's see.
First run.
Maiden voyage. Put a leaf in front of it or something. There we go.
That's just too much.
That's a leaf in that one. Take it pretty good.
Some of the closest ones I see. Hey, that thing's got it.
I'm gonna have to turn it and go down that way.
Somehow we got on top of the rocks. That footage was somehow misplaced.
Did you just make it all the way up that
without? Yeah.
No, I just put a stick all the way to the top.
Nice.
Oh, good job. Still got the stick, but.
There you go.
This is the point.
That little thing did it.
Whoa. the driver because he about fell. Wet socks when this is over.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna have wet socks when this is over.
Sure, I'm my boots.
Battery dead.